from Rolling Stone magazine. Can I speak to someone in Negative Land?
No!